Triple H has thrown down the gauntlet. Triple H wants a title match with Grayson. Now making his way toward the ring.
Yeah, he's going to make his presence known in this little situation.
How do you miss a 6'10 and a half, 305 pounder? The American Badass is stepping into his yard.
This is getting good. Now what?
Are you talking about a powder keg?
What a tension right now.
The way I see it, Triple H, you got this thing all wrong. The way I see it, I get first crack at the young blood.
Whoa.
Because as the number one contender, I think I need to know, are you really the next big thing or the next big bitch?
Whoa!
Oh my God.
Oh man!
Are you kidding me?
Hold on, hold on. Triple H from behind, then on the Undertaker, and Lesnar, Triple H with a pair of ravaged dogs, dismantling the American Badass.
Oh, wait a minute now.
Triple H turning his attention back to the Undisputed Champion.
Oh, yeah. You don't turn your back on the Undertaker. Oh, neither one of you.
The Undertaker, mishandling Lesnar. The Soup Bones, upside, inside, up and down, right hand, and down goes the game.
Look at this.
Lesnar blocked by the Undertaker. The Undertaker imposing his will in his yard.
Look at this.
Outside by the Undertaker. And now it's Brock Lesnar with the green streak.
Oh,
he just slipped it.
He's poking out the next big thing, JR.
He slipped off. What a shot. What a shot by the Undertaker. There's no doubt whose yard it is on Raw. And the Undertaker now in Triple H. They're sizing each other up. They both want the same thing. They both want to meet Brock Lesnar for the Undisputed title.
Well, look at this.
And the game decided that perhaps discretion is the better part of valor here. Undertaker's eyes locked on the game. And likewise, but the question remains, who is the number one contender? Is it the Undertaker or is it the game? They both want Brock Lesnar, and they want him now.
What a historic night this is going to be!